two, and one. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Gamer's Guild. Alright. With the semi-free reign on recording Undertale, here I go again. So, Undine? Okay, Undine's not here. I want to see how Undine would look like here. So you're the one who makes the ice. I'm gonna laugh if that was the Undine's house. I guess not. Alright, moving on. And I'm gonna double check on my recording. Okay, good. Alright, here we go. So. Okay. Not yet. Let's check what this door has. That door has some kind of aura there. This. I'm a little terrified of what the heck this has. A computer. Oh please. I like puns, but it's like okay. The other way around, dude. We become skeletons. Sleeping while driving isn't really healthy. And what's here? Alright, time to go explore a bit more. Okay. Alright, since we saw Papyrus's place. This has to be Undine's cave. Let's not. Let's say first. When it says grizzlies, it sounds like some kind of boss battle. Let's go for a burger. Bone happened. Very funny. About it. We're heading towards the Echo Flower location anyway. The Echo location. Ha. Har har har. Har har. Anyway. Echo Flower says something to Mr. Skeletons. Well, actually, they're both skeletons. Just paper. And Echo Flower says something to the paper. Alright. I'm assuming Undine is here. Okay, let's put the stick in there and that in there too. Okay. Sowndin. Not the ending I expected from. bad guy. There's a bad guy here? Guess I'll have to return. Yep, okay. I don't know how that is Undine, but I don't know where the name reference is, but oh god. Oh, whoa. Oh, what the fuck? Excuse my language there. Didn't mean to punch you that hard. I think there's an actual way to. Oh, wait a second. I doubt this is it, but. Oh, it is! What a weird rustle. That usually signifies that. Okay, yeah! Okay, I'm being. Oh god! What? Why? What? That kid got cut his head. Ouch! That's gonna hurt. Oh boy, that was nerve-wracking. I don't want to see Undine again. That's not Undine, that's undead. Did I get my health back? Yep. Okay. Moving on. Whoa. Hey there. Yes, let's see what we got. Nope, nothing else, huh? Yeah, let's use it. There's probably another message here somewhere that says something about... It's blocked with red paper. What are you doing, Sans? Okay, now my eye is red. Why did you do that? No, I'm not a star. Punch cards, huh? Where's the Undine that I'm used to? Like, the sassy girl of a mermaid that's supposed to be like a siren. What the heck? Is that a pun on its own? Like, is Undine supposed to be like... Oh. Okay. Like, undead? Is that a pun on its own? Or what am I... What's with the armor? Oh. Onion-san, you're here. I mean, you're not that bad after all. Waterfall. Oh. What the heck? Shiren. Excuse me. I think you're a bit too shy. Tidbit shy on that. Okay, let's see. Actually, no, there might be a clue right here. I don't hear anything. The northern room has the greatest chair. Okay, so I'm assuming I have to follow that. Let's see. That doesn't sound like anything. I'm not good with music. Usually that will be my sister who actually plays piano who would know about more about the piano scheme of things, but let's see. Okay. So how does this go? Is my question. Okay, nope. Nope. Oof. Okay. I think I got close. Let's just go past the statue, all the way to the right. See what that has in store. Can I take another one? Wait a second, does the umbrella produce the music? I don't like this. Why are you following me? Dreamer. What kind of mentality is that? Well, there's the castle. Let's take an umbrella. Yeah, so... Oh, okay. That kid, I don't know what he's planning. Okay, Undertale. I know you're here somewhere. Oh boy, yep, there's that silhouette. Oh god. Oh why? That's very close. Whoa, ho, ho! Hi again. Stop trying to beat me up. I'm only a kid. My crap. Oh god. Oh my god! Ah! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. Maybe not. Not just yet. No. Oh god. Dean, really? Get out. Oh god. Did she just stop? Randomly? Nope, she didn't stop. She's there. Undine. Oh crap. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. I fell again. Your name is? Wait a second. That sounds very weird. Okay. Did I just hear the actual Undine? Was that other guy just a... I got an astronaut food. Desperate claws. So, let's get this straight, Mr. Ghost. You're a poltergeist. Hi. Okay. Oh, it's the ghost again. You to your house. Well, let's just check his house and then let's just follow him to his house and see what the heck. Hey there, ghosty. Make yourself at home. Traditions. Hmm. this. Okay. Let's explore here a bit and then... it's Mr. Ghosty. I guess these are his pets. Pets or friends. So, where's Sowndin? Okay. Oh, what's this? Bloop. Akris, East Host, Hotland, and Timmy Village. I wasted my money again. Okay! Oh, here we go. Until it dies. So who's this guy? Okay. So I guess I go right then. Hey, a box! I'm a little terrified now, so I'll end the episode here. Thank you guys for watching. And again, thank you, Toby Fox? Yeah, Toby Fox for letting me record this a bit more freely. Well, I'll see you guys next time on Gamers Guild. Till then, GG. Bye-bye, guys.